Hello, everyone, and welcome back to our channel. The U.S. Air Force recently stunned the global defense community by unveiling its highly classified 7th-generation fighter jet, a project that had remained under wraps for years and was long considered the stuff of science fiction. The reveal marks one of the most significant technological breakthroughs in modern military history, catching even rival nations off guard. After years of speculation and secrecy, the first images and details of the aircraft were released, showcasing a jet that appears decades ahead of its time. Its sleek, futuristic design and advanced systems immediately captured the attention of defense experts and military observers worldwide. This next-generation fighter is far more than just an upgrade to existing platforms. It represents a complete rethinking of what air superiority means in the 21st century. Engineered with a blend of artificial intelligence, adaptive stealth, and quantum sensor systems, the aircraft is designed not only to dominate dogfights, but also to operate autonomously in complex combat scenarios. It can process battlefield data in real time, jam enemy systems, avoid detection across multiple spectrums, and even deploy drones mid-flight. The level of integration between pilot and machine is so advanced that it pushes the boundaries of human-machine collaboration, ushering in a new era of aerial warfare. What sets this aircraft apart is the way it merges speed, intelligence, and survivability into a single seamless platform. Designed to outmaneuver enemy systems and adapt to unpredictable combat environments, it's equipped with propulsion and stealth technologies that eclipse even the most modern 5th- and 6th-generation fighters. The implications of its capabilities are immense, not just for tactical dominance, but for global strategic balance. Even veteran analysts and military strategists were left stunned, recognizing that this isn't just a technological leap, but a paradigm shift in how future wars will be fought from the skies. This new fighter incorporates unprecedented technologies, including a near-telepathic interface system that can anticipate the pilot's intentions during combat. Though it's not mind-reading, the aircraft's AI system functions so intuitively that it reacts even before commands are issued, giving pilots an extraordinary edge in dogfights. This synchronization between man and machine marks a major leap forward in combat readiness. But what truly sets this aircraft apart is its readiness for multi-domain warfare, especially in space and cyber arenas. Far beyond speed and stealth, it introduces capabilities never seen before, with implications for long-term strategic planning. At its core is a revolutionary propulsion system, the adaptive cycle engine. Developed by Pratt & Whitney and General Electric, with over $4.4 billion in R&D, this engine dynamically shifts between high thrust and fuel-saving modes mid-flight. It delivers 30% more power and uses 25% less fuel than the F-35's engine, a dual capability previously thought impossible. The aircraft's stealth design is another breakthrough. With help from MIT researchers, the jet is coated in a next-gen adaptive material that changes its properties to evade various detection methods, from traditional radar to modern infrared and low-frequency systems. When radar hits the aircraft, the material converts that signal into untraceable heat, making it nearly invisible even to the most advanced tracking technologies. Its quantum sensor suite elevates detection and evasion even further. Based on principles of quantum mechanics, these sensors pick up the faintest electromagnetic signals, analyze threats instantly, and allow the jet to adapt its stealth profile in real time. It also includes a thermal dispersion system that effectively erases its infrared signature even while flying at supersonic speeds, like Mach 1.2 undetectable, by systems that knew its exact location. The aircraft is equipped with an advanced electronic warfare, or EW suite, capable of jamming and deceiving enemy radar. It creates multiple decoys, confusing opponents into chasing ghosts. Unlike past stealth coatings that required fragile handling and constant upkeep, this new material is durable and can withstand harsh environments without performance loss. Its radar cross-section is astonishing, smaller than a marble, making it extremely difficult to track despite being the size of a full fighter jet. It can operate in near-total silence, suppressing not only radar and infrared emissions, but also all electronic signals, making it virtually a ghost in the sky. Perhaps the most transformative element is its AI-driven autonomy. The onboard system doesn't just assist the pilot. It can independently analyze threats, change flight paths, deploy countermeasures, and even make life or death decisions in real time. In tests, this AI outperformed top US F-35 pilots in simulated battles, winning 90% of the time. One pilot compared the experience to playing chess against a computer that sees 50 moves ahead. The weapon system is also revolutionary. Engineers replace the traditional layout with a modular bay that can reconfigure in under an hour to suit different mission types, without compromising stealth. Its new missiles are capable of hitting targets beyond the horizon, thanks to real-time flight path adjustments via AI and sensor data. In terms of endurance, the jet can fly over 5,000 miles, enough to cross from New York to London, patrol, and return without refueling. This long-range capability, combined with supercruise, flying at supersonic speeds without afterburners, means it can outpace and outlast nearly any threat. During tests, it reached speeds exceeding 1,000 miles per hour and altitudes approaching 880,000 feet, near satellite levels, giving it unmatched surveillance and combat reach. The fighter jet's capabilities don't stop at speed, stealth, and firepower. It also integrates one of the most advanced cognitive electronic warfare systems ever developed. This system allows the aircraft to instantly detect, analyze, and jam enemy radar and communications with unmatched precision. In scenarios where traditional satellite-based GPS and communication systems are rendered useless by jamming or cyber attacks, the jet seamlessly switches to its autonomous navigation suite. Using a combination of onboard AI terrain mapping and non-satellite inertial guidance, the aircraft can complete complex missions entirely on its own, even when completely cut off from command. The unveiling of this next-generation aircraft didn't just make headlines, it sent shockwaves rippling through global defense circles. China's immediate response was swift and telling. Top military officials reportedly convened emergency meetings, recognizing that the new American fighter represents a monumental leap in air combat technology. According to leaked documents, Chinese radar systems failed to track the jet during simulated scenarios, revealing a technological gap that even their most advanced detection systems couldn't close. One internal report from China's defense sector openly acknowledged that they were at least a decade behind in developing anything remotely comparable. In an urgent bid to catch up, Beijing has pledged an additional $50 billion to accelerate its Air Force development, focusing heavily on enhancing their own next-generation platforms like the J-20 stealth fighter. However, despite China's rapid progress, defense experts agree that there remains a significant gap, both in capabilities and battlefield integration between current Chinese technologies and the newly unveiled American fighter. And there you have it. The United States has not only raised the bar, it has redrawn the battlefield. With unmatched stealth, AI-driven autonomy, quantum sensing, and next-level electronic warfare, this seventh-generation fighter is more than just a military asset. It's a declaration of air dominance for the next several decades. As rivals scramble to respond, one thing is clear. The skies have just entered a new era. If you found this breakdown insightful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more. See you in the next video.